person is driving the ball. That's why I think
that needs to be one that we focus our research on.
Right. And we're doing more subtle free writing, so
there's like all the
pressure that I feel.
Sometimes you just have, because you aren't, you don't make one exporting
label for teachers. So if you can show some of the different things you're working on, just sample them, and then decide what kind of feedback and what do I need to set up to get that exactly. I think that's everything. And I think I need to figure out how to solve it, figure out whatever like question I should be asking. You have some people like asking yourself what is felt like a challenge or what has felt like something you're really wrestling with and how you frame that into a presentation so they really can do that. So there see how posted sometimes like you may post to you today, but usually it's a fourth floor for there's like things if you want it to be in a different location, you have to let someone know that you check out Thank You, where we had some students ask us to go to the studio, or some people have done performances in the hallway, so, yeah. But he'll post the schedule on Lightyear, and it usually brings up often the lessons and stuff. But we also have an hour on Thursday, that'll be a good time. Feels like I'm super much myself. Like, how do I give myself?